Well, Shane, first of all, how nice was it to open your account for the club the other night at Millwall?
Yeah, about time, really. I had a few chances in about four or five of the games before. I was disappointed not to score, but obviously I'm delighted they finally get off the mark.
Do you think your luck was out on the initial attempt?
Yeah, because it just dropped on me at the back post, and then he obviously got a good block on it, and then it just dropped straight back to me, which was quite lucky, and I just put it in. So it's right time, right? You know what I mean? So.
Was the celebration a rehearsed one? What was all that about?
No, because my missus is due this week, so obviously she was saying to me before the match and that, so it just sounds stupid.
The timing of it then, it's going to be a busy little period for you, isn't it?
I know, but it's going to be interesting next week or so.
Yeah, is it that kind of Forest performance and result that gives you the belief you can go anywhere? Like, you know, places like Brighton who've been up there challenging the last couple of years and get a positive result?
Yeah, of course. Forest is one of the toughest places to go in the Championship, but so we know we can go anywhere, and we know we've got the team, we've got the squad to go there and win, and just well we turn up in the day and do nothing stupid. And but they're a good team. We were saying this week that it'll be a toughest game this week, and they play good football. I know they're not really doing well, but they're better than what they show at the minute, and it'll be a tough game, but obviously we're all confident we can go get 3 points and get up the road.